can an instrument pilot best overcome spatial disorientation? A. Properly interpret the flight instruments and act accordingly. B. Avoid banking in excess of 30 degrees. C. Use a very rapid cross-check. The correct answer is A. An instrument pilot can best overcome spatial disorientation by properly interpreting the flight instruments and acting accordingly.